Lee, what is going on? I thought the experiment would be ready by now.
You cannot rush it. You cannot rush science, Leroy Hemming. This takes time and practice.
Yes, I understand, but I thought I asked you for it right now. Did you not hear what I said? It takes time. Practice!
You're gonna have to wait, Leroy.
Fine. Ah, chick, you're just the one I was looking for.
What is it now, Leroy?
I want you to go find some supplies in the back room. It seems that this scientist here has to wait for his experiments to be completed.
I said it takes time!
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, do you think you could do that for me, chick?
Sure, Leroy. I'll be right back. Where could that stuff be? Over here? No. Is it over there? No. What? What are you? Hello?
Huh? Who's there?
Calm down. I'm a friend. My name is Chick Hicks. I work with Leroy.
Leroy, another one of his henchmen. Just enjoy it while you can, because he'll throw you away just like he did to me.
Who are you?
I don't really have a name. He just calls me Experiment 01.
Experiment 01. Wait, are you a prototype?
You could say that. I was basically a first edition of a next gen, but then I was cancelled because I had so many problems and apparently I defy all laws of physics.
But you look perfect. What could he see in you that was so bad?
Ugh, tell me about it. He says I was so horrid that he put me back here, in this weird-looking contraption.
Yeah, I know that thing. That's old pit stop. That's an old pit stop launch. That's an old pit stop barrier right there. That's where the racers would go before they started the race.
How do you know that?
Because I was once a Piston Cup racer, just like Leroy.
Ah, I see why he picked you. Wait, you're Chick Hicks.
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Wow, it is an honor to meet you. Say, since you're part of Leroy, is there a chance that you could tell him about me and ask him?
Ah, well, I could try. I don't know how it's gonna be possible. I'll see what I can do, okay? You just wait here. I'll be back.
Please hurry, Chick. I don't know how long I'll be back here before my engine runs dry forever. Leroy, say, don't you think it would be time for the experiment to be finished? Oh my god. Leroy, I don't know how many times I'm gonna have to tell you. It takes time! You're gonna have to wait before the experiment is complete. The juice still needs to go into the molding process. How you feeling, Marty?
I'm feeling all right. It feels weird to have juice pumped into me.
That sounded completely weird, Marty, so I don't even know how I hired you. Ah, chick! Where's my supplies?
Sorry, I got distracted back there. Leroy, I saw a racer back there, and he calls himself Experiment 01.
Yes, I see you met my prototype next-gen design. Yeah, I put him back there because he had so many problems. All because Leroy here actually tried to speed up the process of this experiment, causing him to be in error. Yeah, whatever, Lee. But yeah, he's been back there for so long that I just forgot about him, and then that's when I designed Jackson Storm. Well, I've actually been peeking at the Piston Cup lately, and it looks like they're gonna be having a new competition known as the Assault Flat Race.
Assault Flat Race? Interesting.
I was thinking we could trial that. Or we could trial Experiment 01.
Chick, May I remind you what happened with Speed Demon? She did the same thing. She was an experiment and she betrayed you. My friend, if we trial Dad's gem, if we trial Experiment 01, who knows? He could fail like her.
But Experiment 01's not that bad. Listen! Leroy, why don't you even give your experiment a chance? Maybe he's different. Give him a new engine. He could be faster.
Number one, do not raise your voice at me. Number two, fine. I'll give him a chance. But if he fails, it'll be on your engine.
Oh, I know it will be. You may be an old-time racer, but at least I won a Piston Cup. And at least I moved a legend out of the way and didn't get flipped over like you did.
That was a low blow, chick. You better get this ready, or else.
Whatever, Leroy.
He's getting more reckless every day.
Experiment 01! Guess what? Leroy has decided to give you a chance in the Piston Cup.
What? Really? Oh, thank the Maker!
By the way, I was thinking of actually giving you a name. Because Experiment 01 just does not sound suitable. You're going to need a real name if you're going to be in the race.
Oh, well, what do you decide to call me?
How about...
How about Dat's Jammin'?
Dat's Jammin'. Huh. I like that. All right. Is there a way you could let me out?
Oh, apparently Leroy has the key.
All right, Experiment 01. Are you ready to actually get your chance in the real world?
Oh, yes, boss. I promise I won't fail you.
You better not. Oh, my. Let's see if I can rev my engine.
Oh, my, I feel so... Oh my, I feel so good to get out of that.
You look wonderful. And of course you're probably going to need a little bit of dusting. And plus you don't even have a paint job.
I think it looks good like that.
Maybe all right.
Yeah, and plus I already have a number. I could be a new rookie.
Yeah, I mean, I guess you can.
All right. Chick, go send him into the Piston Cup.
All right, Leroy. Come on, Dats.
I know he's gonna fail.
You did well, Brush Kerber.
Thanks, Winford.
I mean, no, come on. You passed McQueen. The Lightning McQueen. Nobody has basically ever done that, except for the King. And Chick.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know how it's possible that I passed him, but I did win the last episode.
You did really good. And you managed to avoid that crash.
Yeah, sadly Dirksen wasn't so lucky.
Oh yeah, I wonder how he's doing. I hope he's doing good.
Yeah, me too. I'm just glad to be back in the Piston Cup. I really missed it.
Yeah, we really missed you. Us models gotta stay together, Brush.
Yeah, I've always felt it being an honor that we're the same model.
Yeah, well, you know... It is always an honor to be the same model.
Indeed it is, my friends.
Oh, Dirksen, you're all better.
Yeah, I feel much better now.
You look wonderful.
Thanks, guys. I wonder who's going to be up for I wonder who's going to be eliminated this episode.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Somebody's going home today, isn't it?
Yeah. Surprising, I'm glad it's not Lightning who's going home. I remember that. I remember watching that when I was in the hospital.
Oh yeah, you remember when he was already almost eliminated? I wonder what we're going to be doing today.
Yeah, I wonder too. Well, who knows? Might be a mystery.
I know what's going on.
Oh, hey Lightning.
Apparently we're going to be going to somewhere special known as a Salt Flats track. Apparently we're going to be trying land speed racing.
But we're not built for that.
Oh, we can try to be. I mean, come on, guys. Don't you think it would be nice to try out land speed racing? It's always been my dream to see how it works.
Well, I mean, you're not wrong. I would like to see how it does work.
Come on, guys. We should at least be excited about this.
Yeah. You know what? You're right, McQueen. I actually am a little excited about it.
Me too. I'm excited to see how it's like.
I mean, think about it. Land speed racing. You get to go as fast as you want. And no one gets to judge you.
Yeah, but there's also the tiniest little taste of death. You don't know how possible death could be.
Oh, yeah, I know, Dirksen, and you did just get back from your crash, but think about it. Think of how fun it will be. Race along a track. No rules.
Yeah, no rules does sound amazing. I just wonder how it's going to go.
Well, I overheard Bob and Daryl talking, and apparently it's going to be like, basically one of us versing each other, and it's going to be, what do they call those, a chart competition, where if one person wins, they move up, and the person stays there?
Oh yeah, I've heard of those.
Yeah, basically that's what's going to happen.
Huh. Not a bad idea. Just hope we have the right amount of racers to do it.
Well, I don't know how that's going to happen, but apparently there's a new racer in the Piston Cup, and he's going to be at the, he's going to be at the, race.
Huh. That sounds odd.
Who knows what this new racer is?
You guys remember Speed Demon?
Oh yeah, she was a little bit of a wreck, but she was also a nice person. I liked her.
Yeah, I liked her too. I'm glad she turned down Chick on that.
I'm glad she did so too. She made the right choice.
Indeed she did.
Oh, hey Dale, what's going on?
Nothing much. Just overheard you talking about Speed Demon in the last episode. By the way, congrats, Brush, on your win.
Oh, thanks, Dale.
Yeah, I mean, before you came back, the last time you raced with us was in 2006. Against the King during that large wreck.
Back when you were a rookie, Lightning.
Yeah, I remember that.
Well, I mean, oh, wait. What time is it?
Oh, it's elimination time. The racers better get there. You better get going, Dirksen.
Wish me luck, guys. Good luck, Dirksen.
There's no way he could be eliminated.
Nah, he's too popular.
Well, let's just hope he stays.
Wait, Winford, aren't you up for elimination too?
Oh yeah, I am. Thanks, Brush.
Good luck to him. I hope he survives.
Me too. He's a good racer.
All right, is everybody here?
Yeah, we're here. Just get on with it already.
All right, all right. So, as you all know, the racer that has the most amount of votes is going home. We get it. Shut up. Anyway, as we were saying, so the racers that only got two votes are Winford, Bradford, Rutherford, and Slider Petrowski.
Yes! I'm still in this! Alright! Woohoo!
Alright. Now the racer that only got 9 votes is going to Dirksen DiAgostino.
Alright! I'm still in this!
Now, the racer that's going home today is Kevin Shiftright with a total of 19 votes.
What? Why me?
I guess you're just not as popular.
Oh, man. This sucks. I thought I was doing good.
You were. Don't worry. Like most people said, you'll come back in the next step. You'll come back in the next time we race.
Yeah, you're right. It was an honor racing with all of you.
All right, I'm still in this.
If you keep acting like that, you won't.
Shut up.
He's starting to act like Chick a bit. Yeah, no kidding. Anyway, we better tell the other racers what's going on.
Indeed. Let's go, Bob.
Right behind you, Daryl.
All right, everybody, before we make our big announcement, first we want to introduce you to a new racer.
What? Again? I thought we just had one with Speed Demon.
We did, but she left, so we got another one. Please welcome... Dad's Jammin'.
Whoa!
I have never seen anybody like you before.
That's because I'm brand new, fresh from the factory.
You look like a special construction.
Yeah, I can see.
My friend, you look better than I did when I was younger.
Now hold your applause. Okay, Dats, that's enough. Just head in the back over there right next to Floyd.
All right.
All right, everybody. So our little announcement is we're going to be going to Assault Flat Racing.
Land Speed Racing?
That's right, Lightning. We're going to be trying out Land Speed Racing for all of you to see, test your speed and your speed records.
That's right. And whoever comes out on top wins this episode.
Oh, wow. I'm excited about that.
I bet you are, Lightning. Anyway, is everybody ready?
Indeed.
All right, then. Let's go. Well, here we are.
The Salt Flat Racetrack. And over there we got Sarah Coggs, who's going to be controlling you guys.
All right. Now, you guys are already picked your racers that you're going to be versing. So let's start off right now. But first, we're going to have two racers demonstrate and see what it's like. Here we actually have two legendary land speed racers, Royce Revley and Gearston Marshall. Are you guys ready?
We're always ready.
I'm ready when you are, Gearston. All right, and 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, Royce Revley wins that one. So now that you guys know what it's like, are you all ready?
All right, so the first racers that are going to be versing each other are Terry Cargas versus Rusty Cornfield. And 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, and the winner is Rusty Cornfuel.
Wow, I can't believe I won that.
Ah, I thought I was doing good.
Well, good job, you two.
Rusty Cornfuel moves up to...
For the next racers, we got Chuck Armstrong and Davey Apex. Let's see which one beats it this time. In 3, 2, 1, let her rip! Oh, Chuck Armstrong won that one.
Whoa, I actually won. Good job there, Davey.
Ah, thanks, Chuck. You did pretty well there, too. That was a good win.
Chuck Armstrong moves up to the next round.
All right!
Next up, we got... Claude Scroggs versus Aiken Axler. Let's see who wins this one. In 3, 2, 1, go! Oh! Aiken Axler won that one.
Wow, I actually can't believe I won that one.
Good job there.
Thanks, Claude.
And go! Go!
I didn't even say go.
Go! 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 That one was a tie. We're gonna have to redo that one. Let's try that again. Go! Another tie. One last time. Go! Floyd Mommy Hill won that one. All right. Next up, we got Dale Earnhardt Jr. versus Mac Icar.
Go! Oh, we have a tie. Let's try that again. 3, 2, 1, go! Another tie. One more time. Go! Dale Earnhardt Jr. wins that one. Next up, Sage Vanderspin and Ernie Gearson. Go! Wait, we forgot this one. And go! Oh, Ernie Gearson won that one. In the final races for round one, Lightning McQueen versus Winford Bradford Rutherford. We forgot to set up the flag. There we go. And in 3, 2, 1, go! Lightning won that one!